Good morning, dear students. It's me, Ms. Afshan, your class teacher. And how are you all? I hope you are all safe and healthy at your homes and also following the corona safety instructions and of washing hands and using sanitizers and also keeping distance from others. Okay, now let's start our lesson. This is actually the story of a girl whose name is, as we find, that Dorothy meets the scarecrow. The girl's name is Dorothy. Okay, the girl's name is Dorothy, who meets the scarecrow. Scarecrow is if you look at the picture, we find is a decay often in the shape of human and dressed in old clothes in a play and placed in open fields to discourage the birds from distributing and feeding on recently cast seeds and growing crops. Actually, ये आदम नुमा एक पुतला होता है जो कि fields में scare करने के लिए, डराने के लिए परिंदों को खड़ा किया जाता है या किसी पूल के साथ बांध दिया जाता है. और birds just find out because this kind of creature just like a human being, कि कोई इंसान खड़ा है और इस वजह से वो परिंदे जो हैं वो फसलों को ख़राब नहीं करते. ओके, इन दीज लाइन्स एज द रीडिंग स्टार्ट्स, Dorothy walked along the road. एक्चुअली वी डोंट हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ रेफरेंस एट ऑल. हमें कोई स्टोरी में कोई रेफरेंस नहीं दिया गया कि वो गर्ल कहाँ से आई है या उसका क्या पर्पस है. सो जस्ट we finding out that the girl is walking along the road miles to miles and along with her dog whose name is Toto. Okay, next is let's start our reading. Dorothy walked along the road. It was made of yellow bricks. When she had gone some miles, she needed to rest. She climbed to the top of the fence beside the road and sat down. Her dog Toto was also tired. He lay down on the ground by the fence. Fence is actually एक जंगला होता है, just like a it would be made by wood or something else also, iron also. But we find here that the fence, the girl is moving along the fence. There was a large cornfield on the other side of the fence, and in the field there was a scarecrow. As we saw this situation whole in this picture, that the dog is also sitting over here and the girl also sitting on the fence and the scarecrow which we find in the story. The next lines, Dorothy gazed at the scarecrow. Its head was a small sack stuffed with straw. Its face was painted on the sack. It is actually the structure of the scarecrow, how it is made by the things. It had an old painted blue hat on its head, on its body. It wore a blue suit of faded clothes, which had also been stuffed with straw. On the feet were some old boots. The scarecrow was tied to a tall pole. It was there to scare the birds and stop them from eating the ripe corn. Okay, in these lines we find that the structure of the scarecrow is made by straw or something kind of clothes, which very rough kind of clothes she is the scarecrow wearing. While Dorothy was looking at the painted face of the scarecrow, she was surprised to see on the eyes slowly wink at her. She thought he must have imagined it. Okay, जब Dorothy उसको देख रही थी तो उसको लगा कि जैसे जो scarecrow है उसने अपनी eyes जो हैं वो twinkle की हैं, उसकी तरफ ऐसे चिपकाई हैं. Then the scarecrow nodded its head to her in a friendly way. Oh my God, there is a situation कि how a non-living thing, how could move and gazed over the girl. Then the scarecrow nodded its head to her in a friendly way. Dorothy climbed down from the fence and walked up to it. Toto ran around the pole and barked. Good day, said the scarecrow. अब scarecrow properly एक तरीके से बोलना शुरू हो गया है. You didn't just speak, did you? तुम बोल नहीं सकते? क्या तुम नहीं बोल सकते? Asked the girl in wonder. यहाँ पर दीज लाइन्स आर वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग काइंड ऑफ लाइन्स वी फाइंड इन द स्टोरी सर्टनली आंसर द स्केयरक्रो हाउ डू यू डू। अब यहाँ पे तो सिचुएशन ये हो गया कि स्केयरक्रो ने प्रॉपरली एक तरीके से उससे बातें करना शुरू कर दिया है एंड दिस इज़ वेरी वंडरफुल सिचुएशन। आई एम प्रीटी वेल थैंक यू रिप्लाइड द ड्रोथे पोलाइटली। हाउ डू यू डू तुम कैसे हो। आई एम बोर्ड सेड द स्केयरक्रो। उसने कहा मैं तो बोर हो गया हूँ। इट इज़ वेरी डल बींग स्टक अप हेयर नाइट एंड डे टू स्केयर अवे क्रोस। कि क्रोस को घूरते रहना सारा दिन रात तो ये बहुत बोरिंग काम है। कांट यू गेट डाउन आस द ड्रोथे। ड्रोथे ने उससे पूछा क्या तुम नीचे नहीं उतर सकते। नो दिस पूल इज स्टक अप माई बैग प्लीज़ हेल्प मी गेट डाउन। वो कहते हैं ये पूल जो है वो मेरी बैग के साथ स्टक किया गया है और आई कांट मूव फॉरवर्ड। ड्रोथे रीच्ड अप बोथ आर्म्स एंड लिफ्टेड द स्केयरक्रो ऑफ द पूल। He was quite light because he was only stuffed with straw. She set him down on the ground. Thank you very much, said the scarecrow. I feel much better. Dorothy was so surprised to hear a straw man speak. The scarecrow stretched and yawned. Who are you? Asked the scarecrow. And where are you going? My name is Dorothy. She is introing herself, said the girl, and I am going to Emerald City. Emerald City is actually a place which we find in the story where the girl is going. Okay, I think this is enough for today, and you have a work of reading. Send me your voice reading, and also send me your notebooks work of word meanings, which I will send to you. And write down these words in your notebooks and send it to me. Thank you.